tough one.
Hi everyone, it's me again.
I just woke up. I'm not sure about what Emily's doing. She's still like, where are you? She's over here.
So like basically, I wake up at like 2 a.m. yeah, and I'm like, oh, I'm really tired, and I see this like a fairy lump on the floor, like right here. I see a lump. Here, lying here, and you see these papers and this laptop? Basically, Emily was meant to submit a 6-page essay.
I look hideous! I look so crazy right now.
Start again!
I was meant to start like a 6-page essay, like, well, she was meant to submit it last night at 8 p.m.
Emily, good luck.
But she obviously didn't, and the evidence is right here. I wake up at 2 a.m. and I just see her sleeping on the floor. I just ignored it, I went back to sleep. And then I woke up in the morning, like at 9 a.m. and I was like, oh, Emily, did you sleep on the floor? Then I was like, oh, I don't want to touch a sensitive topic, but oh, Emily, did you finish your essay? And she was like, no. And she's like, Niall tweeted! Okay, and she's like, and I was like, about what? And she's like, about Sydney. Like, okay, bitch, stop scaring me and wake up!
But I actually have, I'm gonna go for brunch,
and then I'm gonna just get ready for Niall. And I just hope he's nice to me. I'm really sensitive. Alright, bye!
Oh! I am all ready and I am going to... Huh? Yeah, this bitch isn't. But I'm all ready and I'm gonna go out on my little adventure and you guys are gonna come with me. But yeah, I'm gonna head out and I will see y'all soon, but you will see me because I will be filming this as I go out. I'm just gonna leave now before it gets too confusing. Bye! I'm just on my way to QVB to pick up a pair of shoes from Hype. which I'm really excited about. The lighting is like really good here, but it's so cold and it's so rainy in Sydney today, and my hair is like as you can see, it's frizzing up. Ground, lol. Ground. I don't like lifts.
Welcome.
It looks so cold. I wish I could take it with me home and give it a little heat up. I'm cold too, ducks. And fuck, they're not ducks. Sorry, guys, I'm gonna go. Hurry, and I just washed my face because the arena is like 1 hour away, so and we're late. But I got a pair of shoes from Hype that they gave me, so I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. As you can see, the rain like fucked up my box, but I'll show you. They're like the golf collab with Converse, and I wanted these for ages. They're actually like sick. Okay, so we're like in the back of the Uber because we're running late. Liv's like doing her makeup in the car, but like we're running late because we didn't realize that the arena was like far. So this is my outfit.
Skin or something.
So no, that.
I'm gonna ask him, are you dating Hailey Steinfeld?
Steinfeld, whatever. Oh my god.
Are you dating her?
The question is, if you could pick a song from your album to become a full length movie, what would it be?
Oh wow. That's pretty good.
We should all do it the same way.
But my phone is on like 40% and I don't have a portable charger, so I'm gonna like go.
There you go.
Okay, like I'm literally like a ball of anxiety, but we made it.
Yay!
And we're seeing this bitch, so.
Yeah. Oh fuck, I dropped my phone.
So like, I'm dying because I'm literally meeting him in like 2 hours, so I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do, but.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
We're here. Basically what's happening is that Liv wants to change her flight, but they wouldn't let her unless you pay like $500. So Jack is on the phone pretending to be her dad and is crying to try and get them to let her change it.
My daughter and I are in Sydney. I'm with Virgin because we booked separately. And they let me change the flight because it was raining and we couldn't go to the open ferry today. And she doesn't have any money to pay the fees to go back tomorrow. I was going to leave just a little bit later.
Sorry? I'm not able to do it for $50 or $60.
I know I could change it before check-in.
I can't change it here. It's almost done with my time.
Get off the table.
Your pants and those slow hands.
Woo! Shadows.
Like Niall's over.
And my soy milk and my right little, not so right little. I don't know if you have these in Perth.